Hey, Tony here. Today we're doing an unboxing of the Empire Strikes Back Zavvi Steelbook, so stay tuned. So today I received my order for the Zavvi exclusive Steelbook for the Empire Strikes Back. Here's the front. And here's the back. If you'd like to check out these special features and read up on it, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this steelbook. Okay, I've got the J card off and the wrapper removed. Really nice image here on the front. I really like the way that that looks. I know a lot of people were disappointed that it didn't look similar to the other ones. But overall, I think it looks really nice. As you can see, all the details and the art. And here's the spine. And here's the back with Yoda. Really nice image. Open it up. We have our, let's do this over here. We have our Blu-ray disc with a nice image. We have our 4K disc. And we have our Blu-ray bonus disc. And our inside artwork. So really very nice looking steelbook. I'm very happy with this one. So I've gone ahead and I placed the steelbook inside this protective bag. This bag will help keep the steelbook from getting scuffed up on the shelf up against the other steelbooks. I also wanted to take time just to show you the regular 4K release from the US with the really nice looking slipcover. I do enjoy the Empire Strikes Back. And I really am happy with this steelbook. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about this particular steelbook. Let me know if you were able to pick it up from the Zavvi UK website. Hopefully you were able to get it if you wanted to. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram. If you would like to see what I've been watching, you can also find me over on Letterboxd. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time.